An eye in the sky protecting you tonight. We've shown you how witnesses to crime often don't come forward. So tonight, police in Over the Rhine are getting high-tech help. News5's Laura Borcher shows how it works. Laura?
Your stroll down Cincinnati streets, now caught on camera. This intersection just received one of the cameras. It joins 30-some others all around the city, meant to make criminals think twice. Two men opened fire in broad daylight at this intersection last month, killing a man holding a 14-month-old baby. Back in February, near the same intersection, a pregnant woman was shot by a man and a juvenile. Now there's a camera rolling here.
Are we standing at an intersection with cameras?
Most in the city don't have a clue.
I don't see any over here.
This is the first Over the Rhine street to see this type of camera. It joins 35 others strategically hoisted above hot spots of activity, from the downtown Backstage District to the west side's Glenway Avenue. The point is not to watch you hanging out or monitor jaywalking, but to capture criminal activity. Federal detectives are using video recently shot in an ongoing investigation. Cincinnati cops are using footage now in multiple drug cases. The cameras have also helped police track cars used in crimes.
We've had some gun recoveries. We've had, obviously, some drug investigations, some of the things that, you know, are still in process that we can't go into, you know, greater detail on, but they've been great.
They're also capturing moments like this. The camera pole was even struck in this crash.
It did give us some insight into possibly maybe how the accident occurred, and it gave us even some more insight into how the first responders got to the scene. I think it's been a great success, and I'm looking forward to getting these into some more neighborhoods.
We're told the camera and, more importantly, the driver in that last piece of video are okay. Now, this project is not complete. By the time all of the grant money has been spent, at least 10, maybe 15 more cameras will be placed around the city. Plus, we're told there may be a FEMA grant that adds cameras along the river as well. Reporting live, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.